Sip, sip, go, go, go,
come
go,
on,
go.
Come on.
Sip, sip, go, go,
one
go,
more,
go.
One more.
Sip, sip, go, go, go,
don't
go.
Don't disappear.
Sip, 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 sip,
come
go.
Bowl. You know, we are her. Before this century, out about for the dead, for mercy. We are very proud to be with you in our gladness. We can't be more faithfulness because you are who you are. We are proud to bow down before the glory. Abba Father, you are the goodness of our mind. We are here to thank you, Abba, for the mercy in our life. We are here to be her, your child. We are here to follow likewise. We are here to follow life, to be with you in all time. That is why we are in line to follow that mercy. Abba Father, thank you for your holy son, Yahashua, Jesus, the Lamb of God, that gave and saved us. He redeemed us by his very blood. That is what matter in our time. We are ready to be giving thanksgiving towards him in all. That is what matter over all days. We are ready to follow him no matter where he leads us, because that is the blessing of mankind to do what is right. That is why we need to follow everything useful thing, to be fortified day and night, to be mighty things that we glorify his holy name. You know that is not a shame to fail down, but we need to keep on, move on for the glory. Quickly attach yourself to his spirit, the Holy Ghost, the Ruach HaKodesh is for us. Recognize without hearing we have the true thoughts. We are heard to be featured in agreement with the Master Yahashua on ancient of days. That game I set to free. We need to be fortified. We need to be his light. We need to be sharing everything that is for him. That is why we are carrying his mercy in our bosom. We ask his will be tempered. Our peace is Holy Ghost. So be available to receive his goodness. Upon that very mind, that is what we am. To be willing in him, that is what we need. We depend upon him. Yes, that is the dress code you had to take. The blood of the Lamb, follow him through all time. He will lead you to the pasture, the green living water. You will receive his mercy. Yeah, that is the forest, the garden, yeah. You had to fight, don't give up. Continue to do what is right in the sight of the Lord. He will bless you with more than you can start to imagine. Trust him, love him, he will back you up. That is, we stand up to do what is the right way. Come on, don't give up. That is where we have to put our shoes off and to go on the offshore and to be willing to move upon the water, to run by faith and not by sight. We are here to praise the Most High God upon his mercy. We are proud to love you, Abba Daddy, for the greatness of our whole life. We are here to thank you, you are so great, Abba. We are here to say, we are here to thank you, Lord. You are so great in all what we just do. You are the one that lifts us up, so we may stand up before you without blame. You are the same, we redeem us, Abba Father, that deep. We are doing the proud to love you upon our time. We are with the serious, we are moving new ways through the mercy. You are opening new doors and you are closing things that doesn't apply. Come to us, yeah. We are really proud that you are set apart. Abba Father, your holiness is that what changed us. You are so good, your mercy, your grace is what pushed us on to love you more. You are so great, we are to be fortified by your love.